Who do you love the most in the world?
How about a swim? Easy. City
skies, feeling dark tonight. Imagine if it were our place. We're back to back with our heads down. It's you. Just look at me,
give me more tonight. Live together? Just give me more of your love now.
Let's set fire. Tessa, come on. You go. Beautiful
when you love me. You did this for me? Let's give love
another life. I'll try. Whatever it takes. You'll be safe in these arms of mine. Just call my
name on the edge of the night. Tessa, open the door.
It's all cool.
You can't tell me who I can and can't have sex with.
You sure?
Privacy.
Remember truth or dare? You hurt me and I can't forgive you. That's it.
So last night meant nothing.
What are you doing? Let's give love
another life. Oh my goodness, Tessa?
Tessa?
I don't believe how pretty you are.
Why are you here?
We're gonna get fucked up tonight!
Do you know that not every guy is trying to get into my pants?
Well, look at the cat dragged in.
Did you miss us?
I'm not the one taking advantage of drunk girls.
Hi, Hardin's mother. Oh, I didn't think I was gonna meet you.
What do I have to do to make you forgive me?
Tessa, where are you?
You know you miss me.
Now get the fuck off me.
The fuck, Hardin?
Hardin?
Are we still playing?
I couldn't tell her about the stupid bet, okay? I'm sorry.
Let me guess. You're still moping over that stuck-up bitch.
Don't fucking talk about her,
look
okay?
Look at you. I thought that you just wanted...
Really?
He told me.
I tried to fight them off. I don't expect you to pretend we're still together.
To be friends. About that night
and look like a lost little puppy.
I'm just gonna grab a blanket and sleep on the floor.
You don't think we could share the bed or not?
I love it. I don't think we can ever be just friends.
Tessa, welcome to Vance Publishing.
You just got an internship at Vance Publishing.
Can you hold the elevator, please?
Vance is in Christian Vance.
Because I think you owe me a debt. I would run to you
if you want me to. I was drunk. Just give me
some kind of reason. Tessa, you're drunk.
I would take the pain. What, you don't like that? Take it
all the way. What, you know?
Are you even sure? If it's gonna break me, love. Gonna
make my way to you. Hardin?
Merry Christmas.
You have two options here.
Christmas is next week. Either you fuck me.
Never been one to follow the rules.
Or you leave for anything that you want.
You decide.
Another chance?
We can't do this here.
There's no one else for me, Tessa.
You just have an answer for everything, don't you?
No one. 'Cause you'll be safe.
Kissing that guy.
You said kissing that guy.
Jamie, do me a favor and just keep it between us.
Of course. Piece of shit.
What?
I need to go.
Tessa, wait.
Who did you kiss?
No one!
Was it Trevor?
No, it's you! You disappeared with the whole night!
You're never gonna trust me.
What are you doing here?
I need some advice.
Advice?
Trust you.
I found out she kissed some guy.
It was all a game.
Where has that ever gotten me?
And if I was Tessa, I'd never speak to you again, Hardin. It's unforgivable.
My Tessa would never kiss a fucking stranger at a club.
There is no your Tessa anymore. Anyway, it's
gonna take me. Yeah, but when you were kissing that guy, I was fucking Molly.
Hardin, can you please pick up the phone? I run to
you. Stop the fucking car!
We should play a game.
You're never gonna forgive me, are you?
Because I don't trust you!
Fuck you!
So you're just gonna gonna run away like you do from everything.
Well, I fucked up, I know!
Is it true that you're a dumbass for getting back together with Hardin after he clearly fucked you for a bet?
Fuck you, Molly. Even if it's gonna break me, love. One night when I was 8, I run to you. My dad was at the pub, messed with the wrong guys. They came to our house for payback. He wasn't there. He found my mom instead.
People change.
Clearly.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Didn't change what happened.
Do you have any sensitivity whatsoever?
It's just a nightmare. And then he started self-medicating with alcohol.
Did that not happen because of you?
I've been haunted by it for the last 10 years.
Hardin, do you really love her?
Sorry, Mom.
I've never felt this way about anyone before.
He told me the nightmares went away.
Trevor.
When he started seeing you.
Trevor, please, just let me talk to her.
Hardin, what happened that night?
You're toxic and you're bad news.
It wasn't his fault.
And all the other nights?
I want you to stop punishing yourself.
Give her a chance to find happiness in this life, because she's never going to find it with you.
Resentments like this are going to destroy you, and they're going to take Tessa right down with you.
Hi. City skies
feeling dark tonight. See you, mate.
You know, she really brings out the best in you. Just look at me,
give me more tonight. Is it that obvious?
You should get your ass off this sofa and go get her.
What was that for?
No, I can't.
Will you marry my dad and be my stepmom?
I just loved how you said next year.
You can't, or you don't want to face what you left behind.
I told him to stay away from you.
What?
So what are you waiting for? Safe in these
arms of mine. Scared of a little truth or dare? Call my name on the
edge of the night. You're crazy. This thing between you and Hardin.
I'm trying to be a better person for you.
It's not gonna end well.
Well, you're wrong. I'm gonna leave early in the morning.
What happened between you two?
Show me.
Thank you for staying tonight.
Hardin's your son.
Yes.
I'm never gonna show me what you're writing there.
Thanks for having me.
Someday?
You slept with Molly?
He is not without his challenges.
You lied to me?
I didn't. I said it to get back at her.
You fucking liar! Tessa,
is he sorry?
You should know I would never fucking cheat on you!
It's just in fun.
You can't.
Why not?
You made me promise to be on my best behavior.
I can't tell you how much it means to me to see Hardin this way.
What way?
Happy. You'll be safe in these arms of mine. Just call my name on the edge of the night. And I'll run to you. I'll run to you. To start fighting for what really matters. Even if it's
gonna break me, love. My life before him was so simple and decided. I run to you. And now after him.
Hardin?
Close your eyes.